So as you can see, I'm currently dropping into Tilted Towers, but what if I told you that Tilted Towers and maybe even the entire Fortnite map will no longer exist?
Well, that didn't go to plan. I didn't drop into Tilted because I was talking to you guys, but the thing is, you'd probably think I was crazy if I told you that. And yeah, I may be a little crazy, but the thing is, I have proof that the world of Fortnite is about to change forever. Here we go, back at it again with yet another video. And today's video is all about what is going to happen to the world of Fortnite. So if you guys do end up enjoying today's video, please remember to just gently click that like button. And if you're on mobile, just gently tap it because you don't want to smack it, otherwise you might get a cracked screen like me, which is just an awful life to live with a cracked phone screen. But anyway, let's jump right into the topic of today, and it's that the Fortnite map may get destroyed in the next 30 days. Now the thing is, it may get destroyed altogether, we may get a completely new map, but the main theory at hand is that Tilted Towers, and just Tilted Towers, will get destroyed and something completely new is going to replace it. Now let's stop for a second and take a look at this. You see that up there in the sky? Yeah, way up there. That is a comet coming down towards the world of Fortnite. It's actually been there for a couple of days now, and it seems to be getting a little bit closer. And the thing is, there are actually telescopes in the game, as you can see right here, that are pointed towards this comet which is hurling towards the planet. Now, there are some side theories that are pointing towards this all just being a big April Fool's joke by Epic Games, and that would actually be pretty damn hilarious, but what if I told you I actually had proof that this is a comet coming towards the world of Fortnite and it is going to wipe something out? So let's get serious right now, because the first piece of evidence that we have has been staring at us in the face this whole time. What is it? It's the map of Fortnite. It's our first piece of evidence. But what specifically about the map of Fortnite is so intriguing that it's our first piece of evidence? Well, it has to do with the shape of the map of Fortnite, because the shape of the map of Fortnite is very similar to the country of Poland. Now, what's even crazier is that there is a place in Poland known as Poznan. And Poznan, the reason I'm even bringing it up, is if you take a look at it on the map, it's in a very similar location to Tilted Towers. But why am I bringing up this place known as Poznan in Poland? Yeah, sure, it's in the similar location as Tilted Towers on the Fortnite map, and that's cool and all, and there's a similar shape with the country compared to our map, but why am I bringing this up? Well, it's for one simple reason. The city of Poznan, a long, long, long time ago, was hit by a meteor strike. That's pretty crazy, right? But it's not where it all ends, because if we take a look at the current season of Fortnite, what's the theme? Well, it's a space theme. So we've got the astronauts, we've got a bunch of other stuff. It's all very space-centric. But if we take a look at the battle pass, there's a few key things that pop out to us, like this nuclear explosion, for example. Yeah, it hints that there will be a huge explosion at the end of this season, possibly. And you may take that kind of go, oh, no, you're kind of just twisting things here. But the thing that really, really gets me here is this. It's a dinosaur fossil. Yes. Remember what happened to the dinosaurs? We all learnt about this as children. They got wiped out by a meteor strike. Yeah. That's right, that is going to happen also in Fortnite, which is why there is a meteor or a comet or whatever you want to call it flying towards the map. So it's just ridiculous. You see what I mean, guys? We're connecting all the dots. Are you connecting all the dots? It all starts to make sense now. But the thing is, that's not where it ends, because yeah, you may be thinking, oh, you're just connecting dots that don't really connect, you're making stuff up. What if I told you though that we have actual game files that prove this is all true? Because the thing is, there are game files showing off that there is a comet in Fortnite and it is coming towards the planet. A Reddit user actually dug the source assets up from the game files
And this is just totally, completely insane. I can't believe we've got this information now. And on top of that, we can see that these game files read Comet Scale Curve and Comet Scale Closer. So right there, we have proof that there is a comet coming closer to the map, which is just insane. So if you didn't believe me before, you better damn believe me now that there is a comet flying towards the Fortnite map, and it could potentially destroy Tilted Towers or maybe the entire map. And the crazy thing is, someone even made this concept map on Reddit, which is kind of cool that they made this, and where Tilted Towers is right now potentially will be gone and replaced by this crater that you can see. And some people out there have kind of nicknamed this Krusty Crater, which is kind of creative. Good job on them. And yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what happens here. But I will say, even with these game files and all this information that we've connected, this may not all be what it seems, because again, this may all just lead to one massive April Fool's joke by Epic Games. What if tomorrow on April 1st, April Fool's Day, Epic Games decide to make this thing land on the planet, but instead of it destroying everything, instead of it just being a comet, it's a giant Easter egg. Yes, because tomorrow, on top of it being April Fool's Day, is also Easter Sunday. That's crazy, right? Just imagine if Tilted Towers was replaced on April Fool's Day with just one giant chocolate egg. That'd be quite the trick right there. But I guess we'll find out either tomorrow on April Fool's Day / Easter Sunday, or we'll find out in like 30 days when the season ends as to what is actually happening to the world of Fortnite with this giant comet possibly coming to the planet. So we'll find out, I guess, in the next 30 days or tomorrow. So yeah, in the comments down below, let me know what you guys think is going to happen. Also, let me know if you're a fan of Tilted Towers or if you're not a fan of Tilted Towers, because I know a lot of people like going to Tilted Towers and improve their aim, improve their skill. It's a high action zone, but a lot of people don't like it because they like to kind of go far away, and then they'll find that there aren't as many people in the game because most of the people die early in Tilted Towers. So it's kind of 50-50. Some people like Tilted Towers, some people don't. What if we ended up getting rid of Tilted Towers? What's gonna happen then? Will people have an outrage, or will people be like, okay, cool, something else is there? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Oh, and I also wanted to ask you guys, what would you think if there were two maps in Fortnite? Not just the one map that we currently have, but on top of that map, also if we had a brand new, completely different map. So we'd have the current map, a brand new map, two new maps, or I guess two maps in total. That would be pretty crazy, but let me know what you guys would think, or if you'd just rather just have the current one map and update little parts of it. But anyway guys, that pretty much does it for this video. Hopefully you did enjoy it, and if you did, please remember to just gently tap that like button real good. And I just wanted to say thanks here at the end of the video before I do go, because thank you to everyone that is a brand new subscriber. I got a bunch of new subscribers, like 10,000 in the last couple of days. You guys are all legends for watching the channel. Hopefully you do end up enjoying this content. Also, a big thank you to my subscribers that have been here since like day one, or have been here for like a year or 2 years or 5 years or however long you've been here. You guys are legends for sticking around, and hopefully you do end up enjoying this new content. It's not just all gonna be Fortnite. There is still gonna be gaming news on this channel, so don't worry about that right there. So yes, thank you to everyone that has subscribed, that has always been a subscriber, that is watching this video right now. Thank you guys for being awesome. Also, if you do wanna stay in touch with me with all my latest stuff, make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, I'm probably gonna go now outside, and hopefully a comet won't destroy our planet. I'm gonna look into the sky and make sure that we're all safe. Actually, I probably won't do that. I'm just gonna probably jump on Fortnite and play a bit more before that world is actually destroyed, possibly. Might just go into retail row and stay safe. I don't know. But I know that I'll see you guys tomorrow on April Fool's Day. Stay tuned.